Marian Gaborik with Dave Maloney. Dave?
Well, thanks an awful lot, John. And that's right, we're here with Marian Gaborik. And I guess the first question's got to be, how are you feeling?
I feel pretty good. I feel better. I've been skating for the last 4 or 5 days and going pretty hard. So I feel good to be out there.
Well, and again, you came prior to camp and you were skating a little bit, and something just flared up early in camp. Is that what happened?
Yeah, kind of before the camp. So and then just took a few days off and treated the area, and now I'm skating and working hard.
I know you've come into your career playing for a coach like Jacques Lemaire, and now you come to a guy like John Tortorella, who looks like they might be different styles. Have you had a chance to think about the style of play here?
Yeah, I mean, they're different. I think they're the same with the philosophy of their players to play their best, and that's good. You know, John has a little different philosophy in system than Jacques, but I like it. So Jacques was kind of more depending on defense. You know, he didn't want defensemen to pinch as much. John is more offense, and he wants to chase the puck. So it's gonna should be good for speed players.
Well, again, you talk about offense. We go back a couple of years here when the Rangers were in St. Paul. How was that night for the guy that scored 5?
It was a great night. I mean, hopefully that can happen in the Rangers uniform. But it was just, you know, I guess you're in a zone that everything goes your way. That was one of those nights that everything was falling through. So it was an amazing night. I guess Hank wasn't happy about that night, but it was unbelievable.
Be fun. And again, now is it a good thing that you're playing with Aaron Voros again, or is it one of those things, oh my god, I gotta play with that guy again?
No, I mean, he I watched him last couple of games. Right now he's playing good, you know, that whole line with Brush and Boyle. I mean, they're having a lot of momentum, so they're working hard. They're playing very good.
Well, it's been a real pleasure chit-chatting, and I gotta be honest, I'd rather see you on the ice. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Marian Gaborik, back to you, John.